Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today, I'm going to show you how to log into your Acorns account. Now this video is going to be a step-by-step tutorial. So, if you follow along, by the end of this video, you'll be able to log into your Acorns account. So first of all, you need to open up a browser on your device. And then type in www.acorns.com in the URL bar at the top. And then hit enter. It'll take a bit to load up the website. And once you're on this webpage, click on this login button right over here. It'll then take you to this login page. Over here, you simply need to enter in your Acorns account login credentials. As you might already know, that passwords are case sensitive. So, make sure that your caps lock key is turned off. And lastly, click on this sign in button right over here and you're done. Also, it might ask you for OTP at times. So make sure to have your phone or email ID handy. Well, that's how you log into your Acorns account. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.